Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam is more important than our prayers. He's more important than all our acts of worship. Sayyidina Abu Bakr Siddiq radiallahu ta'ala anhu is praying his salah, and during his salah he's looking at the beauty of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. That's a hadith in Sahih Bukhari. Another companion is praying his salah, and during his salah the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam calls him and he starts thinking, I'm offering my prayer, I am worshipping Allah jalla wa ala. Should I respond to the call of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam? He continues with the prayer. He completes the prayer and he goes to Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. The beloved of Allah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, I called you, why didn't you come? I called you, why didn't you come? He said, Ya Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, I was offering my prayer. I was worshipping Allah jalla wa ala. Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, did you not read the Quranic verse? Istajibu lillahi wa li rasuli iza da'atum. Respond to the call of Allah and Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam when He calls you. When He calls you. When He calls you. Allah applies two first. Istajibu lillahi wa li rasuli iza da'atum. Respond to the call of Allah and Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam when He calls you. Allah doesn't say when they call you. Musanna. Dual is applied first. Respond to the call of Allah and Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam when He calls you. Why doesn't Allah say when they call you? Why does He say when He calls you? Because the call of Allah is the call of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. The call of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam is the call of Allah jalla wa ala. So the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, have you not read this Quranic verse? Istajibu lillahi wa li rasuli iza da'akum. Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam taught him. The Prophet of Allah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam told him that if I call upon you, even if you are praying, you have to leave your prayer and respond to the call of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Because there is no one more important than Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. This is why I said, Allah jalla wa ala says in the Quran, all your prayers, all your ibadat, all your acts of worship, all your dawah, all your propagation of Islam, everything will be destroyed if you disrespect Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. And what kind of disrespect? Only if you were to raise your voice above the voice of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, everything will be destroyed. So what is more important? The respect of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam or your salah? Respect of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam.